The charred remains of Nuked London are the backdrop for MFL action at Flumbly Stadium, which proved again today why it's the cheating capital of the league by towing every car in the parking lot to the team-owned impound next door. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The New York Threats battle the Nuked London Hatriots. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd? Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he just let... Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
Second down and 5. Yeah, you gotta stay focused on the field, Brits. You can't lose your head in the heat of battle like he did. Just slows the game down. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. There's no reason to go for it here, but they do anyway. Get your motor running. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on...
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck!
And it's 1st and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. They could not connect on that play. Third down and, well, good luck. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. He's at the 20, the 10. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Running back, no rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's 1st and 10. Mistake there, thrown into tight coverage. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And he snatches that one out of the air for a 1st down. See if they can get something going here. It's first and 10. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
It's a touchdown!
In a league full of undead and monsters, humans have a right to strut their stuff. Lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out in the field, they will have no running plays. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Third down and the punter is warming up. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. And he just slipped away like a...
Oh, he just got crushed.
I don't remember that being an officially sanctioned MFL rule. Third and 4. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10. Is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And they're catching up.
Jump, jump, do something.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
for a second there. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Or steer clear of them. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he's got a chance for...
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
At this rate, the QB's going to have more interceptions than completions. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him.
Right, you can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Hold everything. The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp Dirty Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Yeah, your entire life is one big black hole. Nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And another interception. This quarter... Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a... And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham and sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. First down and six. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Yeah. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
Second and three.
Hot one, hot two.
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. In there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. And that's another turnover for the defense.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
It's first and 10. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Third down and 8. First down! And the running game opens up for them and allows the pass. The ref calls a penalty. You know, the MFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
And it's first and 10. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. It's first and 10. And this guy looks like Thor on a revenge bender right now. Oh, the defender lays down a wicked hit and knocks the ball loose. The receiver just got smashed.
Not as bad as me last night. He may be dead, but trust me, he's in better shape than I am right now. Oh, geez, here it comes. Blah.
Does the QB know which team he's on? Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy. First and 10. I hope you covered your ears. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He could go all the... Yeah, never mind. And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. Nice deflection. Third down and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10.
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, staying drunk eats corn, don't do vegetables.
Junior's having a fun.
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. It's first and 10.
Well, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team, and whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
It's first and 10.
Ah, another enemy.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. Are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight it.
Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First and 2. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's what they call the money shot. It's first and 10. That's a catch for a one-yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Second down and 9. The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. They stop the clock, but they only have 1 timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have 9.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
They run it for a yard. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. First down and 5. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. My kicker.
Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10. Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Rex. Very smart.
Third down and forever. Kabam! And the defender just lays a vicious hit on the receiver and jars the ball loose. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
And a dog being snagged.
That's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. That pass was good for 10 yards. Second down, the quarterback burns his last time out. He can't stop the clock anymore. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Pow! With the brain scrambler. Changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
And he runs it for 4 yards.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. Yeah. At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Roundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. The third quarter is about to begin, and if it's as much of a blowout as the first half was, we may see a riot in the stands.
Well, that's going to happen either way, Grim. It's a $1 Red Bull crap and vodka jello shot day.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and ten. That's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and seven. And he was stuck to him like glue. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
You can't keep a good meal.
That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and it turns on the afterburners. Puffers, oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First and ten.
Hot one.
And he's off to the races. And he bursts into the end zone for the score. What a run! I don't know if you're aware of this, Briggs, but for every touchdown he scores, he drinks the blood of his enemies and donates $1,000 to a local children's hospital. What a player.
That is such a moving story. If people say that the MFL players are heartless.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten. Holy exploding baby diapers, Batman. That just knocked the ball loose. Second down and ten.
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet.
Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. That's a touchdown saving tackle right there. Thank you. previous play never happened because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left.
And a step to the right.
And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
One, hot two, three.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
You've got to catch that. Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
I personally think the ginormous guy is compensating for something.
And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know how. And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Second and 3. Dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter used to say, if you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Second down and 2. The defender says, I don't think so. The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. Third and 2. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! No running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They just be called sitters.
Straight through the uprights! The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And like Brick...
When you hear the sounds of bones snapping like that, Grim... You assume the worst. I assume that it was even worse than what you may have assumed.
I assume you're right.
Yeah!
It's first and 10. For this QB, you just, and that was a bone crusher right there, folks.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest, I tell you.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Second down in a mile. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Third down and, well, good luck. He broke free and has open field in front of him. Comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones?
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And he recovers the fumble and runs it back for a defensive score. That's a backbreaker for the offense.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players would catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. Running like a... And that's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Dunya, was that you?
Hey, Flomy. Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy...
Oh, with the punishing hit.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch. Shake your money makeup, big man. You earned it.
Okay, no, man, I can't.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
I'll wreck your world.
The Nuked London Hatriots suffer a humiliating defeat by forfeit today. They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chunks choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.